sorry to interrupt this awesome song, but we have some very special news if you're in Bucksville or Prop Town or Expansionville. Anywhere in that area, then you should be concerned. If you see any Doraemon characters, because they've been walking around lately, if you see them, run away. Yes, run away, okay?
I'm not having any Doraemon characters in my backyard. Kinky bugger!
Hello?
I encountered one of those Doraemon characters that have been, like, been around the news lately. Do you want to inspect it?
Oh, thanks. Okay, I'll be right over.
Hello, sir. Where can I take you?
If you can take me to Lower Expansionville, that'd be great. Hey, come back here! Sequence happening down at Lower Expansionville.
We'll be there in about 80 frames.
Holy crap, they have all the expansions in here. Earth, sand, bubbles, wood. Wow. They even have a water run. I could probably flood the town with this one. An explosion texture? I gotta try this one out.
Why didn't I get those 3D letters when I could? These 2D letters are doing my fucking head in!
Oi, dickhead! Fix your banner!
Shut the fuck up!
Oi! No one talks to me like that!
Well, there's a first time for everything! Fuck off! I hate these damn expansions. Think they're so big with their patterns and shit.
Well, at least there's no expansions in here.
It fucking sucks. Expansions are like the new fad or something.
What are you doing in here? Get out, you fucking figures. Well, I never. Well, fuck this place. It sucks anyway. Default music, default scene, and there's only one type of food. Well, smartass, the only food prep around is a Doraemon case. I'd like to see you find anything better. I will. I'm going to the Handmade Food Restaurant.
Hi, it's Roundback. Follow me. I was worried it might try something, sir.
Hey, do you have anything I could use to carry him back to the station?
Yeah, I have a fairly large bucket you can use. I'll go get it.
What the hell is this thing anyway?
Hey, watch where you're going!
Why are you trying to kill me?
Oh, kokoro no tomo yo!
Hey man, who the fuck do you think you are? I've had enough of this crap. I was ignored by a taxi, I was mugged, and then shot in the head! And I'm still alive after that somehow. Sorry, but your directing is really bad.
Dude, he's a director.
I don't give a fuck.
Hey, Mr. Big Director. What are you gonna do? You cuss? Feature presentation.
Yo, Dan here. Just some quick info here of JDR Requiem, because I assume you all want some. So anyway, as you can see, we've improved Wormsley's lab by a lot, and there's more facilities for him to use to continue with those wacky inventions of his. In fact, that's why we're here, to introduce the latest weapon that Wormsley's made. Believe me, it's awesome. Hopefully you'll agree. What worries me is that he's locked himself up in there since we got rid of Ben. I just hope he's not made anything, you know.
Whoa!
I suppose you're thinking, "Stop fucking talking to the camera and fucking show me the fucking gadget!" And do that I will. Right, we all love railguns, right? And we all love chainsaws. But are any of those capable of destroying something like that? No, of course it can't. But this can!
The new railgun chainsaw! AKA the electric chainsaw!
aka the Railsaur, capable of smashing anything metal except for anything new that's made during the movie and put against JDR, which it probably shall, and the electric chainsaw will prove useless, and so they will have to fight it out bare arms and bare feet, so it's kind of a stupid thing to introduce, but it'll be cool in one of the scenes. Yeah.